Hey, how is it going? Today, I would like to show you one thing, just one simple thing, which is how you can send an image or a picture to yourself or to your friends or to your customers via Telegram. If you haven't heard of Telegram before, it's just like WhatsApp. It's an instant messaging technology, but it's much better than WhatsApp. So if you haven't tried it out yet, check it out. Now, let's get back to business. Today, what we are going to do is to send a picture of a very beautiful lady, this beautiful lady, to myself, okay? Just to demonstrate to you how that's done. Okay. The first thing we have to do is to download some sample code. So first, we have to go to this URL, the GitHub repository of some demo source code. So we can download the source code in two ways. The first way is to clone the entire repository. The second way is to download all the files as a zip file. So I'm going to go with the easy way, which is to download the zip file. So I'm going to copy the link and then I'll just download that. So that's the zip file. Let's unzip it. Then we go into the source code directory. There are different languages for you to choose from. Today, I'm going to go with Python, but you can use other languages as you like. Today, we're going to look at one file, which is this guy right there. Okay, let me do that again. Okay, let's open up the file to see what's inside. To use this file, you have to specify your own client ID and client secret. So you have to specify, your ID and secret here. And then you will need to specify the destination number. That is the number you want to send the picture to. In my case, it's going to be my number. By the way, this is fake, so don't copy it. And then we need to specify the caption. A caption is just a very brief description of what the picture is. So we're going to say, lovely little girl. And then the last and the most important thing is where the picture is, right? The full path to the picture. In our case, it is this path. Now, let's run the program to see what will happen. Before we run the program, there is one important thing we need to do, which is to register with the gateway. All recipients of your messages will need to register with the gateway first in order to become eligible to receive messages. So let's do that. How? It's very simple. Just say hi to the gateway from the recipient's phone. Because I have already done that, I don't have to do it again. But if you're doing it for the first time, just say hi to the gateway. It's just that simple. Now, let's run the program. Okay? What will happen is, when the program runs, it will upload a picture to the gateway, and the gateway will send out a message to whatever the recipient is. In our case, it is myself. So there you go. That's the little lovely girl. Wasn't that simple? I think it was. If you also want to send messages to yourself and your customers, subscribe now. Thank you for watching.